Good day. Today we have a Volcano Mini Bazooka speaker. That the problem on this is a broken charge port, so we need to get this apart. This side is just buttons, this side is just the little interface. It's completely flat, obviously, so we just got one screw here, one screw there, and this side should come off. So let's take it off and see what is needed to be done. Sorry for the background noise. It is 5:15, so the highway is busy as usual. I've got another two Bluetooth speakers, both JBL speakers that are dead. Okay, so it's speakers on that side. This little board. Okay, let's take this one out. This one out. Oh, that one already came off. All right, let's see. This little antenna, the Bluetooth. I'm thinking this grill must come out, so it's unclip this grill. You have to seal it up with some glue because it's supposed to be sealed so no air can escape here, so you can have better sound. It's quite hard. Get this antenna removed. Let's bring this one up. So we can push. That in. Hopefully this grill. Come out. Is there any way I see to get in here? Get that moved up. Let's do this one here. There we go. Coming out. That one is off. A little bit of struggle getting at this little grill. These two screws in here. Remove that. It should come out. all back together with the new port soldered in. Now you just have to assemble it. You see it's charging, red light is on, and we call that a fix. I'll test it shortly. So speakers all back together again. Switch it on. That's the signal, and it works. I synced it with my phone and it works perfectly. Charge 100%, all done, all back together again. Thanks for watching.